It's just so nice out here. It's so beautiful, and the air is just super, I don't know, it just seems so fresh. I could live here, probably. I'm not sure. I've only been here a day. I'm heading out from Big Bend National Park. I'm heading to Corpus Christi, Texas now. So I made it back to Fort Stockton, and it snowed, and it's very cold. So yeah, I'm going to head east as soon as possible. I'm gonna head over to Corpus Christi. Hopefully it's warm there. If not, I'm just gonna give up. Like, there's nowhere that's warm. Well, I made it to Corpus Christi. And it's surprisingly not that busy. Nobody in front of me, nobody behind me. So I made it to the ocean. Yesterday's when I first got here, but it was freezing cold, so I didn't feel like taking pictures or anything. It's a lot warmer today, though it's still cold. It's like, I don't know, 50 degrees, I would guess. I'm gonna go check out this place. I'm not really sure what it is. I think it's an abandoned ranch. So I'm camped at the beach now. Parking area and just fucking peed in the middle of town, in the middle of a ton of traffic. And there was a crash nearby, which I didn't see because I had to pee so fucking bad I didn't give a shit. And I was like, what is that? Sirens? Is somebody calling the cops on me? And then I saw there was a car crashed on the other side of the road. I was like, fuck. So yeah, hopefully I don't get like a ticket for peeing in public or anything like that. So I'm in Lufkin, Texas. This is where I was originally gonna go. I found out you can stay at the